All right, welcome back to Pharmacist Don't Call. Your host, Dr. Sean Pruitt, community pharmacist of the world. So we're going to get into some calls here. We got our first person, Karen. Welcome to Pharmacist Don't Call. May I help you?
Hi, Dr. Pruitt.
Yes, ma'am.
I want to ask, well, two questions.
Sure.
The first one on the Pruitt's potion, which I'm very much interested in.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you able to, someone who may be dealing with some of those different symptoms, thank the Lord I'm not, but I want to get some anyway, will that not interact with medications they may be taking for like diabetes or taking insulin shots, that Pruitt's potion? That's number one. And number two, I do buy the honey from the store. So I want you to tell me, where would you recommend or suggest me to get the raw honey? You see signs on the side of the road saying, you know, raw honey. I'm not sure if it is, but somebody's just portraying that it's raw honey and it really isn't. So that's my question, and I'm going to hang up.
Okay, good question. All right, we will let you. Okay, all right, so good question, Karen. So first, are the drug interactions. The main one I worry about, so starting with vitamin D, you're cool. The coconut oil, you're cool. I would worry about the black seed oil and if you are on blood thinners. So if any of you are taking Coumadin or Xarelto or something like that, then give me a call at the store. We'll have to see if we can either dose you differently or I would have to make a different formulation for you. But so that would be the main drug. So those of you, and I probably add Plavix in there as well. So any kind of anticoagulant, there may be an issue with that. But you know, for those of you who have hypertension and diabetes, black seed oil helps that as well. So you're going to get the added benefit of working on your comorbidities with a potion as well as the antiviral piece. And let's see. You know what? Let's see. You said drug interaction. I forgot her second question. Well, I forgot, Karen, about the second piece. But it looks like we got another call here. So welcome to Pharmacist on Call. I may help you.
Yeah, Dr. Pruitt, are you speaking to me?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Well, this is Selma again, as you know, and I want to thank Lucy for the lovely compliment that she gave to me and to you. We appreciate her loyalty, and I think it was wonderful that she recognizes that the biggest Valentine's Day present I ever got was you, and you have borne out to be a wonderful present that keeps on giving. I also wanted to ask if these products are available tomorrow, Pruitt's potion and the vitamin D oil.
Yes, ma'am, they are.
Okay.
Y'all come after 12 for the potion. I got to make up another batch.
After 12.
Mm-hmm.
All right, then. Mm-hmm. Well, thank you much.
Yes,
and,
ma'am.
I'm going to go back to enjoying the show. And thank you much, Dr. Pruitt.
Okay. All right. Thank you, Mama.
Okay.
All righty. Bye-bye. Okay, so we're going to get into some Facebook questions here. So we've got Dr. Dudley. She said, hey, man, this stuff tastes horrible. Is there any other way that I can take it? So what I would do, Renee, is to, A, you can mix it in juice, or we have capsules available. Black seed oil comes in capsule form, and I believe that's on the website as well. A lot of people hate it, and in fact, my children take it, and that's the only way that they can do it. You know, it's by capsule form. So if you can't take the taste, then either mix it in juice or the capsules. Let's see. And then we've got Kay Tucker. She wanted to know, Dr. Pruitt, do you ship out of state? Kay, we ship nationwide, and we do get orders from Texas to Cali to New York. We get them from all over the place. So yes, we ship nationwide. And let's see. We also have, hey, shout out Bruh Smooth, C81. Let's see here. Rod wanted to know, is this safe for children to take? My children take it. So the black seed oil, but they also take the potion as well. They're able to tolerate it a little better with the taste of the honey and the coconut oil. And so that has, it's takes a lot of the bite out of the taste. So, and we got Marla Pruitt. I'm sorry, Marla Adams. She wanted to know, is this safe if she's on dialysis? Marla, let me take a look at that. I know that three of the four are okay. Let me see what the effect is with black seed oil. I know it is good for the kidneys as well, but let me see if there's an issue with the dialysate and the black seed oil. So give me a call tomorrow at the store, or just hit me up on Facebook and I'll take a look at that. But very good question. And let's see, Kay also wanted to know, are there any benefits for diabetic, which I did answer. So yes, black seed oil does help with hypertension and diabetes. Like I said, great for helping to manage comorbidities. I still recommend the beetroot juice just because it works so quick and so well. We've had people get their A1Cs down in between one doctor's visit and the other. I mean, from an 11 to like a 6.5. And so it's done really well with our patients. Okay, also, someone wanted to know, the potion's not online. So no, because I just made it like 2 weeks ago. So I have not added it to the website. So that you're gonna have to call into the pharmacy, 615-562-6337 or 562-MEDS. And you'll have to order and then we'll ship it out to you. I'll probably have it loaded over the weekend once I get some time, but things have really been rolling with everything going on now. But the black seed oil is on there, the liquid and the capsules, for those of you who want to do that. Let's see here. And I apologize again, guys. I have my phone turned the right way, but I guess Facebook's program is not catching up. But yeah, it should be horizontal there, but I guess it just hadn't caught up with it. All right, so we talked about our top five antivirals. So those are the things that we need to do. We want to prepare our bodies. We want to tighten up our diets. We want to get alkaline water in us. We want to take the appropriate supplements to prepare our body to be a virus fighting hunting ground. And wherever you find that you're weak in terms of the issues that you have, whether it's your kidneys or your pancreas, the things that I've recommended today, in addition to your medication, I want to be clear that you are to continue to take your medication. Supplements are to supplement what you are doing. And if you're at the point you say, hey, I'm tired of taking this stuff, I want to come off, I understand that. But you continue to take it, add these things to it, and hopefully your doctor will see that you're doing so well that they will begin to reduce incrementally some of your medication over the time. Is it possible? Yes, it's happened to a number of our patients at Pruitt's Discount Pharmacy. In fact, I had a physician come in a couple of months ago and commend me on the job that his patients were doing with the beetroot juice, because all of the A1Cs were coming down, all of the fasting blood sugars were coming down, and he wound up buying a bottle himself and said, keep this stuff stocked because I'm sending more patients. So Mother Nature's been healing people for thousands of years, well before Pfizer and GlaxoSmithKline were here, so use her. But the theme is guys, most of our problems come from the stuff we eat, me included. And you all know that I'm a cheeseaholic. I've told you this for the last 6 or 7 years, but I have to be disciplined and cut that out, particularly, you know, with all of this going on. So make sure that you are, you know, healthy breakfast. Hey, maybe cheat on the weekends or so. Healthy breakfast, healthy lunch, healthy dinner. And depending on your blood type, you can either call me and I can go more in depth with it, or it's something that you can research on your own to see the type of food that you should be eating based on your blood type. Also, we will be doing blood type testing at the pharmacy. So, you know, you guys shoot through probably next week, around mid next week, I should have some tests in. But it looks like we're up on another break, so you stay right there. We'll be right back.